Du må si vlogg til kamera også.
Hva? Vlogg?
Vlogg.
Vlogg?
Ja, som jeg ser i kamera, så må du si vlogg.
Vlogg?
Why Martin is naked? He looks... Okay,
okay. My dad is 70 years old today. Happy birthday, Dad.
Love you.
And, of course, he thinks I forgot it. I don't even know if he remembers that it's his birthday. Anyway, I wrote on my Facebook and on my Instagram and Twitter that whoever wants can ask my dad a question. So, I'm gonna do live FaceTime with him.
Now he's on Facebook Live.
Yes.
Just a short one, so that's why I haven't announced it. See if we can do a podcast interview with him, and then he will reply on the questions that you guys and girls have written in the comments below on my Facebook page, Twitter, or Instagram. And we're gonna give him my latest zine. A nice drawing. Yeah. And, okay, don't tell my dad. And Dad, if you're watching my vlogs, I'm so sorry. But we're pretty close, so I think it's okay. My dad used to be a sailor. He went out at sea when he was 15 years old. So he's been living half of his life working as a sailor. And I think it's called something similar in English, but in Norwegian we call it sjømannsbrud, which is a sailor man's wife. And yes, people, you guessed right. I hope this video doesn't get deleted, so I'll be quick. It's one of these. I don't know if I can show it, but it's a sex toy. Yeah, it's one of those pocket pussies. So, Dad, whenever you feel alone and your wife is not home, you can use that. We're also gonna give him, since he's getting the zine with Kristoffer Skau in it, I thought it would be perfect for him to have, let's see, some BAM t-shirts. I will be better at giving them out as prizes, but I've been a little bit slacky on those. We're gonna give him the XL-sized The Dogs t-shirt. Damn it. The Dogs t-shirt. Hope you like it, Dad. So, just gonna pack this really quick and then head on over to him because it's already late. He goes to bed at 6 sometimes and now it's 6:30. So let's go over to Dad's. You ready? 3 and a 2 and a 1 and a... Hei, hei! Hallo!
Hvem er du?
Det er Martin.
Martin?
Ja. Hallo.
Hallo!
Who did you think it was? The FBI?
Your papa is sleeping.
What?
He'll be going to the hospital tomorrow.
Hey.
Hello, I'm Martin.
Hello. Sleeping. I'm coming here with birthday presents.
He's not feeling well.
He's never feeling well.
2 weeks now he's not feeling well.
Can you see me?
Hello, Martin is here.
Hey,
hello.
What up? Oh, you're on.
Why Martin is naked?
Yes, I'm not naked, I have a long shirt on.
That's because he thinks it's so heat here.
We have
because
visitors.
Because Rose always put heat on. But we like the heat.
So I that's don't. Okay.
Yeah. How do you think about the picture?
Yes, too much tattoos.
Too little,
yeah. Yeah.
So now we're gonna give Dad his birthday present. Yes, there we go.
Yes, thank you. Yeah, I forgot to take some of that. Yeah, that's it. Jeg slapp jo rosa av stilet. Du faen, jeg er høns. Og det her kjøper folk.
Ja, hva?
Jeg synes høy ikke, for det er noe skillende å ta kvinnfolk uten høy. Ja, sånn. Her er det. Her er det uten høy. Så det er... Ganske vel, ja. Hei, gutten i røyke.
Band til Kristoffer Skau, The Dogs. Swamp Gospel Promises.
Ja. Passer jo akkurat.
The Dogs t-shirts. Super satisfied dad.
Ja.
Question 1. I think this is from Sebastian, and he's asking, what did your dad think about your first tattoo when you got a tattoo?
I don't have no tattoo.
When I got a tattoo?
Well, yeah, with Martin. No, I don't think so much, I think. he liked it, so I couldn't say nothing.
Yeah.
So he.
So you didn't get mad or anything?
No, he, why should I? I've been on the sea, there is most people.
But you did say, if I ever got my face tattooed, what would you do?
Yeah, well, the face, you sure, so... Like,
it's your own problem, he says. You don't get popular in town if you have a face tattoo. Question number two. I don't remember who asked it. I'm sorry. Do you have a funny story about your son, Martin? Me.
Funny story?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Sometimes I was, when he growing up, me and his mother, we have a time, and then Martin had a room inside us, and then he coming out of the in the night, and say, "Oh, are you dreaming?"
What? Really? Oh, yes. I don't remember this. So what he basically said, I came into the room because we had connecting bedrooms, and I came in the middle of the night when they were having sex, and I asked them,
are you guys working out?
Yeah.
The night didn't go so well after that. Sorry, Dad.
He just go back and go to bed.
So we went to work with a limp dick.
Yeah.
Basically.
Yes.
We're disappointed.
Yeah.
I can ask the last question. What is the worst memory you have of me?
Worst?
Yeah.
No, I don't think so much of the worst, but I don't know. I can't find something who's the worst. But
maybe something something that I did that was that pissed you off or was annoying.
No. We have agreed that you do what you do, and I accept. Because we have a nice time when we grow up. We driving around all of Europe. And we have a nice when you growing up.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that's,
okay. The most stupid thing that I've done.
Stupid.
Yeah. Something funny or stupid.
Okay. Yeah. Some stupid. One time it was in Denmark. You are talking to some people and then you tell them that we should go someplace for skating.
Oh, yeah.
And the car was so full of people that we have to sit on the floor in the car and every place. And we take some blanket over the head so the people outside couldn't see it. Every
that's
people.
Right.
Yeah.
That's right, I forgot about that.
That was the reason. And it was very nice.
It was.
A snocking tappe.
And we got to the skate park and we had a good time.
Yeah.
The girls were bored because me and Stian skated a lot.
Yeah.
But we had a good time. Yeah, so that's the questions.
Yeah.
Oh. Guess I'm lying.
Ja, takk. Masse lærer. Se jo ikke det guttene. Nei, men ingen svar. Se her. Fina begynte på skjegg.
Jeg har laget nettopp nå.
Do you know how to sell a frog to a deaf person?
No.
Do you want to buy a frog?
What the fuck?
De liker sånn grotesk deg, da.
Ja. 6, 6, 6, 6. Forcing myself out of the comfort zone.